Hi guys, my name is Homer and I'm going to talk about this timer, like how to set the timer and how to wire it up so it will work according to your needs. So here I have set it, this timer, to wait about 10 seconds to make it work for about like four seconds. Now it will work on, it is working for 4 seconds and it will turn off. So this timer can be used for many applications, to turn on the heat, turn off the heat, or any open the gate, open the window, or simply exhaust or making fan, this anything, any application. So in this timer we have maximum of 15 minutes and minimum of 1 second to make it anything work. So we have 15 minutes of waiting time and 15 minutes of working time, maximum and minimum is 1 second, both of them. So this is the thing. Let's see how am I going to open it up. This is a setting where I can turn on and off it forcefully, so I have turned it on forcefully right now. So it is off and I will turn it on back. So let's go another button. I have put it up. It is 10 second waiting time. So if I want to make it for 999, it will be like 15 minutes. So let's make it 12 seconds. And the waiting time, it's showing it is working on how much time do you want to make it work. So I'm going to set about like 10 seconds. And now it's in the off position and it is working. It will work for about like 10 seconds now. So this is working right now. So this is a digital timer. You can use it to for many applications, for your project, for your making, for your school, college, or something like that. You can use it in your incubators, you can use it any kind of place, something like irrigation timing, water timing, motor timing, anything you can use it. But it is maximum time is 15 minutes. It have to work after every 15 minutes for the time you have set it out. So it's not the thing which it is good for something like 24 hour timer. This is another thing, but it's used for small applications like this. So if there is a box, even if you want this fan to exhaust all the air from inside, so you can use this small timer for these kind of applications. So this was a small video or info about the, let's again see how I have wired it up so you won't get confused. It is very simple. Alright, so the ground is coming from here, ground is here, and the positive over here. Okay, so I have directly connected this fan in the ground. It is getting direct ground, and over here I have set it this volt, 12 volts over here, and it is getting 12 volt over from here. So the power which is powering this is also powering this, but I have set it the, so it is also getting this 12 volt over here, over this, and it will tripping off by this. When it turn on, it will turn on it. It is getting ground current all the time, but getting 12 volt when it is stripping it off. So this was a very simple wiring to make it. So this was the thing. So how to wire the 12 volt by directly into this. So this was a small info about this digital timer. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. Really have a nice day. Bye bye.